I've been wanting to be a chef since I was about 12 years old. I haven't looked back since. I would describe my food as nice and simple, but beautifully done, strong, bold flavours.
The idea behind this was to give young chefs a day in the life of what their career is going to be like in 10, 15 or 20 years' time.
For a cook, the opportunities are endless.
Ham hock terrine, date puree,
ravioli, smoked mascarpone,
wild game,
chocolate cremo, simple food with amazing flavour.